days against this level of competition. Just a couple of weeks ago down in the state of Maryland. This is Jim Barron from Somerset, Pennsylvania. 1973 International with a Cummins for power. Jim Barron. Weight limit is now set at 25,000. I don't think the sled is heavy enough.